A Thousand Redbirds was a wonderful project. Choral Arts commissioned Eric to set three pieces, three poems. One of the poems was by me, and that was, it's always an honor and a thrill to work with Eric as a poet, not just as a conductor. But one of the other poems, the first poem, for the first piece, Grounding, was a setting by the Santa Fe poet and artist Jane Clayton Oakes, who also happens to be a dear friend of mine. And this poem reminds us how we can come back to ourselves, how we bring our spirit back to our body. And it's by the simple things. It's by kneading bread. It's by petting a cat or looking at the steaming pot as it boils. And Eric has set this poem with such joy and simplicity.